This video shows ways to mobilise the common peroneal nerve, sometimes called the peroneal nerve, which runs down the lateral side of your knee and the superficial branch goes down the lateral side of your calf. Video will just show several positions to mobilise it in. So the first one is lying down, where you can just move your ankle backwards and forwards so you can point it down and in. A less severe version of this is where you have your ankle up and just move it inwards like shown in the video. This tends to be the least severe position to do it in, so if you have particularly irritable pain, that would be the position you'd want to start off in. The next position is where your trunk is bent slightly more, and you can increase or decrease the stretch by bending your trunk forwards or backwards, closer or further away towards your foot. The same stretch applies really with your ankle, so either pointing it down and in or slightly up and in. And a different version of mobilising it in this position is to have your trunk just back and relaxed and moving your knee up and down while moving your ankle in and out. So you can move your ankle when it's straight or move it and stretch it more when it's back. So if you move it more when your knee's bent, this is more of a nerve glide. And if you stretch it when your knee is straight, this is more of a nerve tension, which can put more stretch on the nerve, but equally help with mobilising the nerve and hopefully decreasing that sharp pain that you experience. The next position shown to mobilise your nerve in is in sitting. So with this one, the same principle applies. You can bend and straighten the knee and turn your ankle down and in to get that mobilising of the nerve. And if you want to increase the stretch as well, you can also lean your torso or trunk forwards just to get that increase on the nerve. The principle of this exercise is that as you move the nerve backwards and forwards, it should decrease the pain signals that are sent out and you should get less sharp pain down the side of your knee or side of your calf in your lower leg. Really, nerve mobilisation should be done for about a period of 20 to 30 seconds back and forth, and also take a break in between and then do a further two or three sets, which should just gradually decrease the pain and mobilise the nerve as stated before.